All right, y'all, what up, what up, what up? This is gonna be my Christmas special. I wasn't expecting to be able to play so quickly. The reason, look at my Chun-Li stick. Look at how festive it is. Look at the bottom two buttons. It's so festive. I was expecting to have to spectate a few matches so I'd be able to talk. As you can see, since we had an extended period of time to look, my ass got Shuma. I actually got everything. Yes, we want green. But we want second. I need somebody with a red color, like either a red or a green color. Second. Who can benefit me? Close enough. So that's gonna end badly. Anyway, the DLC was on sale. I don't know if it's still on sale. So I got all of it. I'm not gonna be using any of the additional outfits yet, because I gotta have Christmas colors. But anyway, Merry Christmas to y'all. Happy holidays for those of you that may not. Hey, it worked. Shout out to you. Yo, shout out to that working. Shout out to this player. Fucking Iron Fist. Yo, this match is so laggy and I'm going to get bodied. I got nothing good going here. Yo, shout outs to this connection. That's all I got to say. Woo-hoo! I'm getting bodied. Oh, that's right, that's an overhead. Fuck you. Fuck you and Iron Fist. Fuck. I'm gonna die from that too. I didn't die! Fuck you! Well, I am gonna die. Oh my god, that's nothing. Oh, you know what? I bet that's his, This person is the best. Let's see, is that his level 3? Oh, yes it is! Don't you have to hit H to catch? I guess not. I don't even know. I don't even know. That connection sucked. This is why I don't play Marvel anymore. I wanted to do... Yo, the camera's hella off too. Like, I'm so scrubby right now. This is terrible. That was a hella laggy. I was hella scrubby. Let's talk about what we wanted to talk about. Merry Christmas to all you motherfuckers. Happy holidays to any of you that may not celebrate Christmas. Something else entirely for those of you that may, like, just not get a day where you get to celebrate something, like, that sucks. Should definitely try and get more festive. Jesus Christ, this is just all kinds. I need to move this forward. That's my bad, y'all. That is my bad, y'all. I did not have time to adequately prepare. This is just all kinds of off, and I apologize. You're gonna have shitty camera work, but the good news for this shit is that this may be the last video. Let's actually get a more red. Now we got real red. This may be the final video that I will record. I still have some Blaze Blue videos pre-recorded already, but this will hopefully be the final video that will be recorded via the camera. My new computer came in. I kind of have it formatted and configured and whatnot. Fight. The best Wolverine play y'all ever seen, ever. The best Wolverines in the world, right here. That's me and him. That sucks. Oh, good. Damn it to hell! Oh, it actually worked. He used two lights in a combo, and that actually worked. I'm the best. Definitely the best. I'm definitely the best. Shout out to that throw. Shout out to me being the best player in the universe. I was definitely expecting to go one and done, but instead of actually getting like players that will body me, we got players that are probably new at the game. They just got this shit on sale, and now they're getting bullshitted out. But anyway, got my new computer, got it all formatted. The reason why I am not using the LGP yet is because I have not set up that aspect. I've set up basically all the programs that, like, you know, the antivirus, the video player stuff, iTunes, all that shit. I haven't actually set up any of the AverMedia stuff yet, and on top of that, I will have to end up setting up like XSplit or something. I don't know what yet. Welcome to the world of Marvel vs. Capcom 3. But I'll have to end up setting up something. That's not red enough. We need red. That's mango. That's definitely not a right color. That's not it either. Son of a bitch. That really the best, I mean, that's the best we got? That's the best we got. I mean, I gotta just hold it. She has a red color, right? Yeah, she does. Oh, this person's from Britain, and I don't think they're even paying attention if it's taking them this long to get this. Anyway, the problem with the, I mean, I don't know, because the LGP has, I did check their website a little while ago, and they have updated all the drivers and shit for it. So I don't know if it still has the same problems that it used to, in that it had the, like, when you're recording with a microphone, the microphone sound and the game sound are desynchronized. I don't know if it's still like that. Oh, Jesus, this sucks. Yo, shout outs to me calling fucking Phoenix there. I'm the best. Also, shout outs to this connection. Uh-oh. Quit fucking calling Phoenix, shit. Uh-oh. That's fine. I got the meter. I don't care. We fine. We're fine. Oops, that was not supposed to be a teleport. Yo, shout outs to me being the best. Shout outs to this guy being the best. Yo, shout outs to me being the best. Shout outs to me being the best! Look at that overhead! I remembered how to do an overhead! I mean, I was scrubby as hell the rest of it. I can't remember how to play this fucking game. Why am I winning? Christmas has decided that I should win, even though it's actually Christmas Eve. But still, Christmas has decided that Nate should win and get to play. Wasn't that her alt color last time? Like, I remember the face thing being, I don't even know, whatever. Ugh. Oh, now we got a Canadian player. We are, this is weird. Nobody from USA wants to play me. Everybody's scared. Who can we do this time? Yo, does X23 have a red or a green color, please? Fuck, she doesn't. Damn it. Firebrand, then. Firebrand has both. I think Arthur has a red color, so we're gonna have Firebrand with the green. And then we're gonna have... Who can we have second? We already tried Storm. She doesn't have a green color. Who has a green color that I can use that's a good second? Shit. Shit. Scroll. Nah, not scroll. Taskmaster. Fuck. Yes. Excellent. Hell to the yes. I am so good at making teams. I'm amazing. The hell is this team? Nova last? Aight, you do you. Arthur, that's not really green. That's turquoise. That's turquoise as fuck. That's not green, you motherfucker. How dare this person mash? Oh, fuck! I feel like this would be a good time to mention that I'm the best. Oh my god, that actually, I have no idea why that hit. That shouldn't hit. I am definitely the best. Quit mashing. Yo, nice crossover, yo! So, shout out to this Christmas special being just terrible. Shout out to me being just terrible. Instead of what I wanted. Yo, dude, cancel that shit. I'm definitely the best. I am most definitely. Yo, he actually brings up an arrow? I did not know that. For some reason, I definitely thought this dude just shot, like, energy arrows. Like, there were no arrows. He just had some kind of, like, special-ass bow. Apparently not. Anyway, shout out to my abilities in this game being amazing. this is a perfect example of why my ass does not play this game anymore. Because I suck at it. I suck, and in general, it's like this. You either got these people who are just not very good. I mean, you know, I don't want to, like, hate, but... They're not very good. Or you have people that just, they have played since the dawn of time, they have mastered their shit, and they destroy me. Like, whether or not they're just doing, like, online teleporting nonstop shenanigan bullshit, or whether or not they're actually good and they have, like, good setups, good resets. Well, honestly, in this game, there shouldn't be such thing as good reset anymore. Like, you should be playing a character that should blow up everybody immediately. So there should not be good resets any longer. But, still, point being, I either just get dominated or I play people like this who really just, they don't know what they're doing. Like that. Yo, shout out to me calling in fucking bat assist. Let's see if he does this. Nope. use. Oh yeah, I did. I used hope. Bitch. How did you miss, you son of a bitch? Shout out to calling Phoenix in neutral. Yes, I was, and I'm ashamed of it, Deadpool! I am recording it, and I'm ashamed! I'm ashamed of myself! Oh, I didn't pick a fucking red Sentinel, whatever, his eyes are red, that counts. I'm utterly ashamed to be a person right now. That I exist. This is shameful. Please tell me Nova has a yes! Nova! What's Spencer got? Spencer doesn't really have a red. He has that orange color. He has that, like, really dark red. Green! We got it. We got this. We're in there. And he has a red guy. No, this dude has a red color somewhere. Oh, the color that I pretty much used. What the hell am I doing? I want to cancel. Why the hell did I pick Violet Fizz? What is wrong with me? That is not red, that's orange, you lying game. I should know this, like, Nova's the one character that I pretty much stuck with, like, ever. There's really no point in doing this, because I can't kill him. Fuck, I suck. Shout out to Poison Tip Assist. Yo, shout out to Poison Tip Assist. What? That might hit me, actually. This is the best, like, this dude's Yomi? This dude's Yomi? Get in that ass! Like, I don't know what to do. Tag him out, that's what I'll do. How'd that hit me? God, I suck. Why are you doing this, Nate? They didn't deserve this shit. Fuck, I suck. By that. I thought I got under him. I'm so ashamed of myself. I'm just beating on small people. They don't deserve this. They don't deserve to be losing to my shittiness. Damn, we really don't have any USA players. Like, that's one. That's a Canada player. We got a European player. Now we got a Mexican player. All right, what? Who can we pick this time? Spider-Man, obviously. I cannot believe I haven't picked this character yet. Welcome to the world of Marvel. Nah, we can get a better color than that. Yes. That is not green. Alright, so she doesn't have anything useful. We'll go with Taskmaster again then. Taskmaster, And fuck it, let's go with Hawkeye. This is a terrible team. I didn't have a green in there. I suck. Whatever, the stage is green. The stage is green, close enough. But now we're gonna lose, because zero. Zero, is just, it's an automatic loss. Doesn't matter how good or bad the player is, automatic loss. Yo, automatic loss in this connection. This is not going to end well. I suck. Yo, this combo though. The hell? Nope. I didn't even hit him? Fuck. Well, that was dumb of you. Oh, I suck. Oh my god, that hit me. This person's the best. Fuck, this person really is the best! Oh no! Oh no! They reset me, they're the best! Fuck your cover. I'm the best! Man, I didn't even make it over there. Shout out to my free ass. All that work on Spider-Man, and I forgot all of it. That's what you get when you don't play the game for 2 months. Y'all better be enjoying this fucking Christmas special. Why am I doing this? Actually, no. No, no, no. Let's go with... Team Hyper Armor! Let's go! Last match, and then we're done. Aw, oh, fuck. Yo, this person's gonna run from us. And they're gonna be able to do it. Cause look at my team. Yo, shout out to this connection, though. shout out to this player, though. Definitely shout out to this player, though. This player's godlike! Shout out to that supposedly forward super jump right there. Yo, shout out to that assist call. Yo, shout out to that quarter circle forward. Good. We finally got somebody that can beat me. Not somebody that's good, though. Just somebody that picks the right team. Oops, that was the wrong one. I forgot Hulk. That's what we get when we don't play. We forget which buttons to press for the follow-up. So I hope you enjoyed that terrible, shitty video, which is all you're going to get if I play Marvel anymore, because I am not going to sit down and, like, get back to where I used to be good enough to play this fucking game against real people. I mean, that time, you know, hey, what are you going to do? I just picked the wrong fucking team against that dude. He knew I was picking Team Super Armor. She's obviously got a microphone hidden in my room and heard me say, I'm going to pick Team Hyper Armor, despite the fact that he picked his team about 40 seconds prior to mine. Still, he knew motherfuckers got Miss Cleo on the line telling him who I'm going to pick. So obviously, that loss can't even be counted. I won every match. The only one that I didn't has an asterisk by it forever because this person cheated with the aid of Miss Cleo. So it doesn't count. I want everything. Nate doesn't lose for y'all on Christmas. Miss Cleo is the only force powerful enough in the world to overcome my talents, my abilities, my Christmas colors and spirit, and all that shit. This is why I'm not going to be playing Marvel with any sort of consistency. Because, like, I'm terrible. I am terrible, and so either I beat the competition that is terrible, and thus the only competition I can beat are other terrible players that are more terrible than me, or I play against people that just annihilate me and make it so I only play, like, once per video because I join a lobby of 8 people, and I get one match in that entire time. And fuck that. That's boring. I hate it. But still, hope y'all enjoyed this little tidbit of Marvel, despite the fact that there was nothing worth watching in the entirety of this video. Merry Christmas, Happy Hanukkah, Happy Holidays, whatever other holidays exist that my culturally unsensitive ass is unaware of. Insensitive is not a word. Insensitive, you dumbass. Peace out. Hope you enjoyed it, and hopefully this will be the final camcorder recorded video y'all ever see. You will never have to suffer my terrible camera work again. So shout out to all y'all for watching. Thank you. Bye.